My name is Stephanie Gilliam. I'm from Fulton, Missouri, and I'm graduating with a master's degree in biomedical sciences with an emphasis in veterinary sciences. I am a veterinary nurse. I specialize in neurology and physical rehabilitation for small animals. When you choose a career in healthcare, no matter if it's human or veterinary related, you have to dedicate yourself to continually learning. The profession is always changing. There's always new things coming out, and I have to be my best self for my patients and my clients and my students. The strengths of this program for someone with a background like me would be definitely that it is online, so you can work around your schedule. The other strength is our faculty members. You won't find better faculty members and better teachers and just more caring people that really want to make sure that you're learning. Because I work full-time in a veterinary hospital, most of the time I'm applying the information that I'm learning really instantly. It kind of feels surreal to me, even standing here. I've been in Columbia and on this campus for 14 years. So to finally be getting a degree from Mizzou is a dream come true for me. Just proud and excited for where the future is going to take me. And my 8-year-old son actually said, "Mom, you can't graduate. You're too old." And so I think this is a good lesson for them too. And they were one of my main motivators. I want them to know that you can do whatever you set your mind to.
Stephanie Nicole Gilliam.
A mentor actually said to me just a few weeks ago, "Steph, you have grit." And I think grit is really what it takes. If you're a hard worker and you dedicate yourself, you can accomplish this goal.